Types of fabric weaving defects. There are three groups of defects: avoidable and unavoidable defects, major and minor defects, mendable and unmendable defects. First one, avoidable and unavoidable defects. Some fabric defects occurs even care and precaution steps taken at mills process, but need to check whether those defects can be avoided based on customer given specifications. Example, certain floats of threads, minute. Some fabric defects occurs even care and precaution steps taken at mills process. Those defects are not meeting customer given specifications, but need to check with customer whether they can be acceptable. Examples, missing ends, minors, minutes. Next one is major and minor fabric defects. These are the weaving defects. First one, stains, weaving stains, minor defects. Only in one place. Minor defects occur in one place. Major defects in regarding stains found in more than one places. Stains are found in more than one places. Missing ends. These are common in weaving defects. Minor defects. What are those defects? 1 to 3 centimeters. The length of the defects is 1 to 3 centimeters can be considered as minor defects. And major defects, the range is more than 3 centimeters. Missing ends more than 3 centimeters can be considered as major defects. Next one is cracks. Cracks found in the fabrics. What are those minor defects can be considered? 1 to 2 picks can be considered as minor defects. Cracks due to picks. Cracks due to picks for major defects. How much more than 2 picks? If more than 2 picks are involved in cracks, fabric defects. Then thick places. Thick places are common in weaving and warping. Minor defects means, what are those? Can be considered up to 2 picks for lighter fabrics. For lighter weight fabrics, 2 picks are enough to consider minor defects, but for major defects, it becomes major defects if picks are more than 3 picks to create thick places in the fabrics. Broken picks, usually in the looming, picks are broken due to some one or the other reasons. Less than half the width of the fabrics. If the picks is broken, that is considered as minor defects, and more than the half of width of the fabrics, if the picks is broken due to one or the other reasons, mechanical reasons, that is considered as major defects. Next one is floats and stitches. Floats, minor defects, less than 1 centimeter float is or stitches is considered as minor defects, and 1 to 5 centimeter floats or stitches means without interlacement. Next one is slubs. Slubs usually due to the yarn defects. 2 slubs in weft of size less than 1 centimeter is considered as minor defects, and more than 2 slubs in weft of size 1 centimeter and more is considered as major defects. These slubs are come from yarns. Next one is double picks and lashing ends. Double picks are interlaced in the looming. Occurring less frequently. Double picks occurring less frequently considered as minor defects, but occurring more frequently in the width of the fabric, throughout the length of fabric, is considered major defects. Then filament rupture is mainly in synthetic fabrics like polyester and nylons and other things. Minor defects are, chances are very less in minor defects, but major defects are there more than one places. If any picks or threads rupture, filaments are rupture, that is considered major defects. Okay, then mendable and unmendable defects. Some defects can be managed at weaving mill end by the application of mending works by the trained workers to save loss in terms of cost and in terms of production. And unmendable, some defects are not mendable but need to be negotiated with the fabric customer for further actions. Okay. Please subscribe to this channel. Click the icon bell to get the notification. Like it, share it. Thank you very much for watching this video.